One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted. Have you heard of Seath the Scaleless? In legend, he turned against the ancient dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality, the one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's forbidden archives. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach. If you require rest, that is,